Because they haven't encrypted the mouse traffic, that makes it possible for the attacker to send unencrypted traffic to the dongle, pretending to be a keyboard, and have it result in keystrokes on your computer. And this would be the same as if an attacker were physically sitting at your computer typing on the keyboard.
Thank you.